Well, I decided that I need some video of grizzly bear. And that's probably the one animal that I really don't chase around. So I was going by a bear sanctuary. So I went in, and this is Brutus there. He's been there for 17 years. He was rescued from a tree when he was about 3 weeks old. Mama had to run off with the other kids and only carry the few, and he got left behind. So he's been here in this sanctuary, and you know, you pay your few dollars, and that keeps them in food and happiness. And there's there's three other bears there. They don't really play together. Bears, I guess, are very kind of standalone animals, so they just kind of just do their own thing one at a time. The stick definitely seemed to be his favorite toy, although he was provided with a lot of other little goodies. Definitely sitting in his pond. It makes him feel nice and cool. He must spend most of his day trying to make sure that the bark does not remain on that stick. There he has a typical backpacker's bear canister, one of his toys to play with. And boy, does he have some claws on him.